That was awesome. That was a great track to share. That was really cool.
Thanks.
Yeah, maybe you can share a little bit about your workflow when you're composing a new track, because my main question is, does it affect the way you play the drums as an instrument, right? Because now it's like a layer on top of the same drums you've been playing.